A bridge that connects two ends of Arunachal's Changlang district has always had potholes. Sometime back, the government got a wake-up call and sanctioned rupees 70 lakhs to fill those potholes with concrete material. The government did their part and gave way to public welfare development to perform their bit. But looks like the PWD personnel weren't too interested in repairing the bridge and rather made use of money elsewhere. I mean, why would a bridge that's recently been repaired with materials worth 70 lakh look like this?
ये देखिए संगलम पीडब्ल्यूडी का बिना रिपेयरिंग करते हुए.
These are exclusive visuals of how public money is looted in the name of building infrastructure for people in Arunachal Pradesh.
पूरा निकल गया है. गाड़ी आने से भी टूट जाएगा ऐसे लगता है.
Despite government's claim of spending 70 lakhs on the bridge, locals allege that the entire money has been siphoned by a section of greedy and corrupt government officials in connivance with contractors and some politicians, as a result of which accidents like this have become a daily affair. Now, nobody knows what exactly happened to those 70 lakhs, but the condition of the bridge in these pictures speaks for itself.
Bina repairing karte hue.
B Report, Northeast Live.
Ye ek hi bridge hai.